This is how you can improve your soccer skills at home if you're in a lockdown. All you need is a ball. The main thing you can work on is ball mastery. There's a lot of different exercises you can do with both your feet to improve your ball control. If you have a couch, a sofa, or something you can bounce the ball off, you can work on one touch, two touch, and different passing variations. If you have a bit more space, you can set up anything as cones and dribble around them.
Finally, you can work on different juggling variations, just don't break the TV.